What is it?
Can you see
what
it?
What the heck is up there?
Woody, who's up there with you?
Woody, what are you doing under the bed?
Nothing. I'm sure Andy was just a little excited. That's all. Too much cake and ice cream, I suppose. It's just a mistake.
Well, that mistake is sitting in your spot, Woody.
Have you been replaced?
Hey, what did I tell you earlier? No one is getting replaced. Now let's all be polite and give whatever it is up there a nice, big Andy's room welcome.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. Come in, Star Command. Star Command, come in. Do you read me?
Why don't they answer?
My ship!
Blast. This'll take weeks to repair.
Buzz Lightyear mission log, stardate 4072. My ship is run off course en route to Sector 12. I've crash-landed on a strange planet. The impact must have awoken me from hypersleep. Terrain seems a bit unstable. No readout yet if the air is breathable. And there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Oh, yeah!
Ah!
Whoa! Hey, whoa. Did I frighten you? Didn't mean to. Sorry, howdy. My name is Woody, and this is Andy's room. That's all I wanted to say. And also, there has been a bit of a mix-up. This is my spot, see? The bed here.
Local law enforcement. It's about time you got here. I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit. My ship has crash-landed here by mistake.
Yes, it is a mistake, because you see, the bed here is my spot.
I need to repair my turbo boosters. Do people still use fossil fuels, or have you discovered crystallic fusion?
Well, let's see. We got double A's.
Watch yourself. Boom! Pals, who goes there?
Don't shoot! It's okay. Friends.
Do you know these life forms?
Yes. They're Andy's toys.
All right, everyone, you're clear to come up.
Deactivating instant kill.
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
Oh, I'm so glad you're not a dinosaur.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
Now, thank you all for your kind welcome.
Say, what's that button do?
I'll show you.
Buzz Lightyear to the rescue.
Whoa. Hey, Woody's got something like that. His is a pull strike. Only it
sounds like a car ran over it.
Oh, yeah, but not like this one. This is a quality sound system. Probably all copper wiring, huh? So, where are you from? Singapore? Hong Kong?
Well, no. Actually, I'm stationed up in the Gamma Quadrant of Sector 4. As a member of the elite Universe Protection Unit of the Space Ranger Corps, I protect the galaxy from the threat of invasion from the evil Emperor Zurg, sworn enemy of the Galactic Alliance.
Oh, really? I'm from Play School.
And I'm from Mattel. Well, I'm not really from Mattel. I'm actually from a smaller company that was purchased in a leveraged buyout. Well, I don't really...
You think they've never seen a new toy before?
Well, sure. Look at him. He's got more gadgets on him than a Swiss Army knife.
Please be careful. You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Hey, a laser? How come you don't have a laser, Woody?
It's not a laser. It's a little light bulb that blinks.
What's with him?
Laser envy.
All right, that's enough. Look, we're all very impressed with Andy's new toy.
Toy?
T-O-Y. Toy.
Excuse me. I think the word you're searching for is Space Ranger.
The word I'm searching for, I can't say, because there's preschool toys present.
Getting kind of tense, aren't you?
Mr. Lightyear, now I'm curious. What does a Space Ranger actually do?
He's not a Space Ranger. He doesn't fight evil or shoot lasers or fly.
Excuse me.
I think I just peed a little.
Oh, impressive wingspan. Very good.
Oh, what? What? These are plastic. He can't fly.
They are a pterillium carbonic alloy, and I can fly.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
You can't.
Can. I tell you, I could fly around this room with my eyes closed.
Okay, then, Mr. Lightbeer, prove it.
All right, then I will. Stand back, everyone. To infinity and beyond!
can.
Whoa! Oh, wow, you flew magnificently.
I found my moving buddy.
Thank you. Thank you all. Thank you.
What?
That wasn't flying. That was falling with style.
Man, the dolls must really go for you. Can you teach me that?
Golly, Bob, howdy.
Oh, shut up. Well, in a couple of days, everything will be just the way it was. They'll see. They'll see. I'm still Andy's favorite toy.